Good morning, students. Welcome back to Alchemy Online class. This is Nikita Bari. So I really know that you all are missing your friends, your school, your classroom, your playground, the fun outside your corridors and what not. But fingers crossed, things will be fine soon and you will be back to the school. Till then, you have to study from Alchemy Online class. So in today's video, what we're going to discuss is, do you know, a grown man. That is, we are on the topic, Daddy Falls into the Pond. So a grown man falls down into the pond. In the first stanza, see students, I'll be reading the first stanza, means the first paragraph of your poem, and then I'll be explaining you, okay? Everyone grumbled, the sky was grey. Everyone means the children were grumbling. Grumbling means complaining. Complaining about what? Complaining about the day. The sky was grey. How was the sky? The color of the sky became grey. When it will become grey? When it is about to, that is the end of the day. When the night is about to start and the day is about to end. So the sky already became so grey. We had nothing to do and nothing to say. The children are complaining that the whole day has already passed and we have not done anything interesting. We don't have anything to discuss. See, students, if something good will happen or something interesting will happen in your whole day, then only you will discuss on it. Then only you will go to your mom or to your dad or to your friends and you will discuss. See, mom, today this thing happened to me. Daddy, today this thing happened. Today in school I spent like this. The day was like this. Okay, so any humor will be created. That also you will discuss. But the children are complaining that nothing would happen from the whole day. We were nearing the end of a dismal day. The children are saying, here the day is about to end. Which type of day? Dismal day. What is the meaning of dismal? Dismal means a dull day. Why they are calling it as a dull day, students? They are calling it as a dull because nothing bright has happened to their whole day. So, and as the day is already about to end, so they are not expecting also that now something good will happen to their day. Next line. And there seemed to be nothing beyond. What the children are saying, that now we are not expecting anything interesting to be happened with us because the day is already about to end. The sky is already grey. Then what happens? Then Daddy fell into the pond. Then something interesting. Can you see? Can you read this line? Daddy fell into the pond. This thing happened to the Daddy. Let's see what happens then. And in next stanza, let's read it out. And everyone's face grew merry and bright. Everyone means children's face grew what? Merry and bright. They were so happy to see. They were very, you know, a humor was created over there. They were laughing over it that, yeah, Daddy fell into the pond. This thing you might have also experienced in your life, like in past few years. And Timothy danced for sheer delight. Timothy, who was Timothy? A child amongst the children. What happened? He started dancing in sheer delight. Means he was very happy and he started dancing out of delight. Delight means joy in a fun manner. Give me the camera quick. Oh, quick. What he's saying? Give me the camera. I want to capture the moment. I want to click a picture of Daddy. Okay. He's crawling out of the duckweed. And meanwhile, the Daddy was coming out of the duckweed. Duckweed means aquatic plants that grows in pond. Okay. Click, click. What the child, which child we are talking about? Timothy. He started dancing and now he's asking for the camera that I want to capture this moment. I want to take picture of my daddy. And he's also started dance in which type? Sheer delight. Means in a very fun manner he started dancing after watching daddy fallen down into the pond. Let's read the third stanza. Then the gardener suddenly slapped his knee. There was also one gardener near the pond, near the children and the daddy. What he did? He also slapped his knee. See, when we are laughing at times, what happens? We slap our knees and then we laugh. Okay, all these are reactions. So gardener also started laughing and doubled up, shaking silently. He was also laughing like this and he was also shaking, but he was not showing that he is also laughing. Who? Gardener. In first stanza, what we read? That the children were very dull. The children were not happy with the whole day. In second stanza, what happened? Something very good thing happened. What? It wasn't a good, but it was a fun thing that happened to the children. And they break into laugh. And Timothy started dancing. In third stanza, what happens? The gardener was also laughing. Still, it's remaining. And all the ducks also quacked as if they were deaf. What happens? the ducks into the pond. They also started laughing. They were not laughing actually. They, when the daddy fallen down into the pond, what happened? The duck got the reaction and they started drafting. Drafting means getting crazy, getting mad. So the ducks also started quacking all of a sudden when daddy fallen down into the pond. And it sounded as if the old rat laughed. When the duck started quacking all of a sudden, how it was, the sound was coming as if the old rat laughed. Old rat means a male duck. That too, old one. When they are quacking, the sound was coming like that. So in last tense we are on, there wasn't a thing that didn't respond when daddy fell into the pond. So over that place, there was not a single thing which didn't respond to this action. Which action? That daddy fell into the pond. And it became a moment for the children. And they became very happy with that. It was like the day ended with a very much happiness. Okay, it became a very humor thing for them. And nothing was there which didn't respond. And the poem gets over here. And it's written by Alfred Noyes. See, laughter reduces pain. You connect more with the people when you laugh. The surrounding nearby you become more happy. Everywhere you spread happiness. So laugh more, because laughing is the best medicine, it is to be considered. One more thing I want to add with that, the flow of oxygen becomes more powerful when you laugh more. So in terms of science also it is good, and for this poem also we have to learn to laugh more. So in fourth standard you are going to laugh more, because life is better when you laugh more and more. Okay, students, now I'll be discussing word buddies, that is words, new words and its meaning. I'll be discussing with you all, so please learn it and remember it. Okay, let's have a look or hear it carefully. Okay, grumbled means complain in a bad tempered way. Tempered means angry manner. Okay, dismal means dull. Third word is sheer means absolute. Sheer means absolute. Next is delight. Delight means extreme joy. When you're so much happy, we can call it as delight. Next is duckweed. Duckweed means flowering aquatic plant. The plant that grows into the pond, that we can also call it as duckweed. Daft means mad. Who got daft in the poem? Duck. Very good. Next, that is last word, is respond. Respond means say or do something as reply or reaction. When we respond to somebody's question, or somebody is asking us something, or somebody is talking with us, and when we respond to that thing or we give reply to that thing, that particular meaning it means responding. Okay, clear with all the word buddies? Please remember it. Okay. So students, from my integrated MyPedia learning app, do read this poem, that is Daddy Fell Into the Pond, and also remember this or read this word buddies. That's all for the day today. Thank you. Have a nice day.